Yeah, I had like 7 pence in my hand and one fell. But like, maybe it was with the Minzy running around, it made me nervous. And I made a stroke unwillingly. I don't want to, and there's no really know where I can get it out without damaging the whole thing. Maybe this is gonna be original. Like the wall, which is all damaged, way too loud, yeah. Maybe that's a way of taking it out. Alright. I'm gonna apply this method here to this very loud wall. I had other things in mind. Let's see how that works out for us.
No, I'm serious. This was a blessing in disguise. I just did that everywhere.
The erasing, because it just worked. I had planned on doing it otherwise, but now this worked out. It's working. Coming along.
Doing the putties.
So the artistry is to actually leave a few things at random to get the general idea and just do whatever feels comes straight out of your hand. General idea, darker, lighter, gray, more beige, whatever there is. Basically, in the fences, we have two types of shades. We have the red-brown, which right now happens right now. And then there is a more mustard shade. And in addition, we got on the other side, blue. And this one is, yeah, it's light blue. Everything is kind of lighter here. Oh, it's a bug because sometimes the cups fall down. I don't like it. Oh, you see trouble here. How am I gonna let the shade I have that light? Okay, it's the red. I have to put the darker color later because the stroke is so fine. And if I wait, if I put it in that now, shoot. That's not what I wanted to achieve. Wait, the yellow. I don't want to.
I could use gray right now, but I don't really want to. You asked me to, so I want to see action. Okay, it's like watercolor, huh? Dark, 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 a little darker. So the next one is this one. Don't have time to close the lid. To repeat colors over your artwork, to bring a sense of harmony. Look, where else does it go? That's actually best. Real quick, the colors back in the box for the next set. I know pretty much where everything goes. Some I know in exactitude, and others I have like a bunch which always go together, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in a bunch. Put it back on the box, clean and neat.